I need to know how to fix iPhone error 2005.
Any 2000 series error on the iPhone is typically related to the connection.
That doesn't tell me what to do about it.
Disconnect all the third-party devices, and you may want to make sure the iPhone is the only thing connected to the PC to make sure the computer recognizes it.
So make sure the iPhone is the center of the computer's attention just like mine.
That's only the simplest solution. The other steps are swapping out cables to try to get it to work.
That's one way to try to fix a connection issue.
Cleaning the USB ports on the phone and computer are another, especially if it rides around in your pocket and collects lint in the ports.
What does the iPhone error 2005 specifically mean?
It is a generic problem connecting error. It is often a hardware problem.
That's why you were saying clean the connecting ports and swap out the cables.
I've also heard of it being fixed by reinstalling USB drivers.
That would be on the computer I'm connecting to. If that's the case, I should try changing a different computer altogether.
Yes, you could do that too. If you swap out hardware and it changes from 2005 to error 3194, the solution is usually putting the iPhone in DFU mode, connecting to the computer, starting up iTunes and restoring it.
Restoring the iPhone takes at least an hour, and it assumes the problem isn't software related. And error 3194 means the device isn't eligible for the requested build.
Yes, and it occurs when iTunes can't connect to the Apple update server. And if you see 3194 along with error 2005, check your host's file.
The host file is used by the computer to contact the update server.
Yes, and if that host's file is messed up, the iPhone going through a computer to update won't be able to connect.
The host file on a Mac is located under Applications, Utilities, Terminal, and you can edit the gs.apple.com entry for the server.
Actually, deleting the gs.apple.com entry can fix it. And if there isn't a gs.apple.com entry, the host's file isn't the cause.
I suppose ruling out a cause of the error is progress.
Make sure the computer's antivirus software isn't blocking the Apple update servers too.
That would be more appropriate if I had a Windows PC, not a Mac.
Antivirus applications that block the update server may do so because the computer connects there so often, or just because it is looking for HTTPS and it isn't there for the Apple server.
I could solve that by telling it to only require HTTPS if the computer is in a kid profile where parental controls are in effect.
You could try to fix it by turning off the firewall too, to see if that's the cause.
I'd be trading one set of problems for another.
If the error occurred after a jailbreak of the iPhone, the root cause is the ipsw file.
If I jailbroke the phone, I'd know what was causing the problems.